Hello. So ni film tak adalah power sangat, banyak pakai loan dari dia. Kita try. Come on, let's do this, let's do this. Ya, harap pada lah orang. Aduh, pagi-pagi buta je ni tak ada orang, bosan, bosan. Okay, untuk permulaan game kali ni, kita akan try gunakan tak CGD dulu. Kita nak macam mana, kalau okay, kita akan ubah pada lain animation untuk try kasih backseat yang baru. Dia tak bergaduh juga ni. Wih, bergaduh siap merah. Doi. Sakit jai. Tak bila apa. Permission dia sama dengan kita.
Hello everybody, Martin Tyler is my name, Alan Smith is his name alongside me, and we're hoping to bring you some fine action from this game today. And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today. David De Gea starts in goal, and the great man is up front today, Cristiano Ronaldo. And this is how the manager of the visiting team wants to go today, his starting 11. Willian plays with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Cristiano Ronaldo! Yeah. And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo. The goal there was superbly taken.
Well, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Real accurate cross. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Neymar. This turnover could be costly against the side that could... In with a chance. Got to keep his nerve here. Lovely ball from Neymar. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Put in from the wide area. That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. Willian. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. On to Ronaldo. Now Fernandinho. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Chance! Yeah. It's Ronaldo! Wonderfully taken! Look at this again. The most venomous of volleys.
Well, one for the scrapbook this. He won't score many better.
Restarting at 2-0.
For the host, number 9, Cristiano
Aguero.
Ronaldo.
Mohamed, the shot's on. It's a good effort, not far away, but at the moment, nearly is not good enough.
Well, if they keep on playing like they are and creating those kind of chances, they've got a great chance.
Sergio Aguero. Aguero, the shot gets blocked. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Supporting player alongside. Excellent work with the tackle. Read that well with the interception. Neymar. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. He's got his shot off now. A strange kind of shot, really. Plenty of invention about it in terms of thought, but not in the way it turned out.
Would you try and place it from that distance? It's got to be in the corner.
Fabinho. N'Golo Conte. One back very quickly. Fernandinho. Mohamed Salah. Ronaldo. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Advantage played. We love to see it. And that's dealt with the problem. Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And that's good support as they build this attack. Kyle Walker. Conte. Now Fernandinho. Neymar. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Just gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Put the corner in the middle. Ronaldo! Another corner. Very sharp. Reaction save from close in. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Shots on here. Gone for placement, but his bearings wrong. Okay. Conte. Willian. Sergio Aguero. In quickly. Neymar. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Conte. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Well, that is a foul. I think on many other occasions it might be a yellow card, but not here.
No, I was just looking at the player. I think he felt he was definitely going to get a yellow card there. He's relieved.
Oh, he saved it!
Well, he's guessed the right way.
A chance to cut the deficit here. And he does it! A lifeline in this game, and there's still time for them to find an equaliser.
Yeah, just a squeak of a chance for this team, they've got to believe.
Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about moments like this. A tap-in.
Yeah, it's not often that you do get what is literally an open goal, and he wasn't going to miss it.
And we restart the game 2-1. Ronaldo. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. One back. Brilliant play. That's a wonderful tackle. Here's Willian. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Willian. Put in from the wide area. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Opportunity in a wider area. And now he's looking for some support. Kyle Walker. Conte. Fernandinho. He's got his shot off now.
Wow.
Great shot. Off the bar and in. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Here's Willian. Conte. Fabinho. Here's a chance to attack. Now the shot! Good block. Superb from De Gea.
Hey.
Corner kick given. In from Willian. Oh, that's good defending. Now Willian. Half-time whistle has gone.
Pak permulaan yang baik. Mengharapkan lebih baik depan ni.
Start of the second half for you. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Now Fernandinho. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
To be honest, Martin, I have seen him play better, but he got himself a goal. His team are ahead. He'll certainly take that.
And it's going to be a throw here. Virgil van Dijk. Here's Conte. And in he goes with the tackle. Sergio Aguero. Mohamed Salah. That is beautifully done.
Well, talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He showed it all there.
Come on, really.
Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Kita ni cuba. Macam mana lagi kalau nak dominik.
Was a good try from the free kick from long range and pretty close.
Yeah, it really did connect with that cleanly.
Conte. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Now Fernandinho. Willian. Conte. N'Golo Conte. Ronaldo. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Oh my God.
Mohamed Salah. A long way out, but in the end, a long way off the target.
Yeah, and you're going to do well to beat the keeper with that kind of effort.
Termasuk dah pula.
Well, he's going to give some game time to another striker here, but he's not changing a striker for a forward who's already on the pitch, so it's very bold, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a bold move, but he clearly wants to widen this lead now.
Fernandinho. Now he's looking for support. At speed, Antoine Griezmann. A problem for the defenders. Shots on here. Good work by the goalkeeper. Well, they're in a good position here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And 20 minutes to go. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Griezmann. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He's aimed for the far post here. That's safely away. Sergio Aguero. Cross from Neymar. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Well, he's cleared the danger. Sergio Aguero. Griezmann. Great vision from Ronaldo. Well, they've shown him the inside. Whipped in towards Antoine Griezmann. It's a goal! Hat-trick! Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, they've gone further behind. And I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting for the way he's playing.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Neymar. Out to Neymar, out on the flank. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
He's really strutting his stuff now. He's got his shot off now. Oh, not the placement, but his bearings wrong. Sergio Aguero. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Real chance. And it's a goal. Well, that's a goal for them in defeat. It's certainly not going to change the outcome of the match. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. It is too far to think of a recovery here, but, you know, maybe people take positives from games, and this consolation goal might be a positive for the manager.
Yeah, I think so, for the next game as much as anything else, because for this game, it's all up, it's all over.
Now Willian. Now Fernandinho. Here's Willian.
Oh, look, I'm not going to remove.
Conte. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. I think the cross is on. Shot on! Off the post! Came in with a challenge.
Yeah, he's so close with that one. Fine margins in this match.
Referee brings it to a halt. Well, Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.
Banyak lagi nak kena improve ni. Aduh. Ini pun baru division berapa? Baru division 4 je. Aduh, teruknya aku. Wish 433 over tak? Ni 433 attacking. Oh, ada Lisson, Van Dijk. Wish. Dia ada Pele. So, good question dia lah. Martin Pele.
Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. So this is how the hosts line up today. Willian plays with Raheem Sterling on the flanks. And up front, Antoine Griezmann, the main striker today. And as for the opposition, this is their starting 11. David De Gea starts in goal. And the great man is up front today, Cristiano Ronaldo. Must take the lead here.
Wow.
Hit the post.
So close to taking the lead there, but the woodwork denying them. Just got to keep playing the way they are. Playing some good stuff at the moment.
Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Chance for the cross. The delivery from Willian. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Now Fernandinho. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. And here they are on the attack. Well, here comes the support. He does it all at such pace, Ronaldo. That's wonderful to watch. Strong challenge. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Roberto Firmino. Excellent play to lose his marker. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Now Fernandinho. Neymar. Ronaldo. Ronaldo gives it away. Gomez. Now Van Dijk. Well, he's cleared the danger. Roberto Firmino.
Oh, boy.
Gomez. Roberto Firmino doing well to keep the ball. Willian. That's safely away.
Who nak tackle dia pun di clear. Aduh.
Conte. Roberto Firmino. Willian. Here's Conte. Well, the message has gone to the defenders of the away team here to get further up the pitch, play offside, play a high line.
Yeah, they're taking a chance, maybe because there's not too many pacey strikers against them.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. It's Fernandinho. Conte. Conte. Gonna try one now.
Oh.
No great difficulty there for Alisson. We've given it straight to the opposition. Van Dijk. Conte. Roberto Firmino. Good vision here. Griezmann. Desperate lunge that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Neymar.
Wow.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. N'Golo Conte. Conte. Griezmann. Roberto Firmino. Clever pup, good vision from Antoine Griezmann. Willian! Goalkeeper hangs on. And he banks it away. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Tried his luck. Turned aside there by the keeper. Corner. They've gone short with the corner. Maybe just miss-kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Well, he could have kept the ball, but he didn't. Neymar. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Goalkeeper opts to punch. Fernandinho here.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Great ball.
The pass not completed, really.
Neymar. Attacking now. Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
Man.
That's hit the bar and it's still in play.
Excellent interception.
Excellent work with the tackle.
So close, inches away. But they are playing well. I fancy them to get another chance and get their noses in front here.
The referee has indicated...
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
Added time.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real.
And they kick off at the start of the second half.
Apa dah? Betul lah, salah banyak tak salah.
Gomez. Van Dijk. David Luiz. Now Van Dijk. Here's Conte. Roberto Firmino. Griezmann. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Mohamed Salah. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. N'Golo Kanté. Kanté. Roberto Firmino. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good for... Trotton! Up for grabs here. Here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Conte. How dangerous is this, Alan, for the away team? Playing offside now.
Well, it's something that they have done this season and they've done it with a bit of success at times.
Here's Conte. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Real chance. To the rescue, and how? And the referee says, that's a free kick. Conte. N'Golo Conte. Conte. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Now they've got a free kick here.
No.
I have seen him try to go for goal from this distance, so don't rule it out.
Willian! And the goalkeeper read the direction well.
Aye.
And there's the interception. He's got support here.
Oh, my.
Conte. Sterling. He's got it back again from his teammate. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Free kick. Three changes.
Ui, dia masuk Jesus ni, bahaya.
Now Fernandinho. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Now, can he take them on? Supporting player alongside. Good play, one-on-one. Coming up now.
So like this man.
A corner, the ball's just deflected behind for that. Very interesting change. He's probably taken a bit of a risk here, making this move and making the team a bit more attacking, maybe a bit more vulnerable defensively. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. N'Golo Kanté played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Neymar, Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's a chance to whip it in.
Kanté.
Sterling, spaced across the ball now. Got past him. It's Gabriel Jesus who was the target for that cross. That's a shame, because in the end, that'll go down as a poor cross, really. That's cut out. Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception. And the ball knocked away long. Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. De Bruyne. On to Gabriel Jesus. Must take the lead here. That's marvellous goalkeeping. And the scores are still level this late in the game.
Well, he's one of the best in the business, this keeper, and he's just showed us why.
Firmino! He has scored! Well, a certain amount of relief, I think, from the players as well as the fans. A lot of times they've come close. It looked like it was going to be one of those days. But now they lead, eventually, 1-0.
Salah minta tukar. Tak tukar seperti lah.
Can be a match winner this lad, but today no, and it was one of his lesser performances. I think it's a bit hard on him. The supporters seem to be happy to see him coming up.
Well, this could bring them level.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Griezmann. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Oh.
Cleared it well. Well, this is fascinating. And the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Well read by the defender. It's a good place to win the ball here. Griezmann.
And now the shot!
Oh, goodness me, it's an equaliser. So late in the day. Well, what a dramatic night this has been. We've had drama almost to the very last kick. They left it so late. They're level, Alan.
Well, you played to 90 minutes, Martin, and they certainly did that here. Great stuff from them.
So, away we go at 1-1. On the attack again. Trying to alter the state of the play, which is level pegging still. It's De Bruyne. Sterling. He's got his shot off now. The match is still on the line. Corner could be the game changer. In from De Bruyne. Firmino! At last! At long, long last, they've got the goal. That should win them the game. They should have won the game earlier. It's been very one-sided, but now the scoreline has a sense of justice about it with this very, very late potential winning goal. It's a great goal.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth. The dismal feeling that you see written all over players' faces when they have lost a game and they've lost this important match today.
Yeah, they're gutted out there, but looking back, if they'd have taken one or two chances at important moments, the outcome could have been much different.
Desperate lunge that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Tried his luck. Turned aside there by the keeper. Corner. De Bruyne, on to Gabriel Jesus. Must take the lead here. That's marvellous goalkeeping, and the scores are still level this late in the game.
Well, he's one of the best in the business, this keeper, and he's just showed us why.
That's marvellous goalkeeping, and the scores are still level this late in the game. Firmino, he has scored. Well, a certain amount of relief, I think, from the players as well as the fans. A lot of times... Griezmann. And now the shot. Oh, goodness me, it's an equaliser. So late in the day. In from De Bruyne. Firmino! At last! At long, long last, they've got the goal that should win them the game. They should have...
Oh, sorry. Pending aja. Mesti masuk rumah. Dia nak cari beranak tempat sejuk pula, mak. Dia nak cari spot sejuk pula.
Thank you.